Kabsat! Kumusta naman kayong lahat? Ako ay kagagaling lang ng trabaho at katatapos ko lang maligo. Kaya naman, may time ako sa inyo ngayon. At ngayon, syempre, dahil ako ay may time sa inyo, tayo ay magbubukas ng package. Yes, Kabsat! May nagpadala sa akin na... Ayan o... Sa totoo lang, nung nakaraan pa to dumating, siguro I think a week ago pa dumating, isang linggo na nakalipas, kaya lang eh, wala akong time nga, dahil nga alam niyo naman na as in talagang sa mga oras na ito ay puspusan. Ano ba yun? Ang lalim ng Tagalog? Puspusan or ano ba yun? Nandun ako sa period na, nandito ako sa challenging period ng aking college, dahil nga syempre kahit na meron akong offered sa university, kailangan ko pa ring mag sunog ng kilay para makapasa ako sa aking GCSE maths and sa aking diploma, access diploma. Ayan, Kabsat, dahil nga day off ng aking asawa, mahal na asawa ngayon, sabi ko sa kanya kung pwede niya akong tulungan ba dito na buksan ito at i-assemble. Kasi nga, ano na, isang linggo na yung naandyan, eh, sobrang na-busy ako. Tsaka hindi ako marunong mag-assemble kasi nga, syempre, ano to, nagneto. Ewan ko kung pang lalaki ba to o pang babae. Sinad sa akin.
What's up, guys? Hope you guys are doing good. Today, we got a special thing over here from Home Fitness Co. We need something like this, especially on a lockdown, yeah. You can't work out, only keep yourself more safe in it. So I think this is the best thing. Better invest in something which is gonna keep your health, keep you active, and keep you fit. That's what I believe.
Let's get this thing out first.
They realize I'm a big fat girl now. That's why they sent this to me.
This lady, it comes with a...
There's a complimentary water bottle as well.
Yeah,
wow, I didn't expect this.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. This side. What's it really? It's quite heavy. Ayan, so ito, mabigat siya, Kabsat, sa totoo lang, it's really heavy. And,
yeah, the weight is 120 kg.
This is the main body of the cycle. Tapos, dito sa side niya, nandito, they put everything, they pack it really nice. As you can see, diba? Mm-hmm. They pack it really nice. Para hindi ba mag, siguro, all over the place inside of the box. And para hindi magasgasan ba. I suggest, if you have something like this, or if you have any plans to buy, I suggest, I think you need somebody with you to unwrap it because it's, yeah, it's really heavy.
I would really recommend.
If there's a guy with you, if you are a woman.
There should be at least one or two people to help this guy. Better not keep them around when I'm in because it's really heavy stuff.
Mm-hmm. And meron siyang user manual, Kabsat. Yeah, so we're putting the front stabilizer maybe. So ito yung pinaka ano niya, yung parang pinaka gulong ba niya to hold the bike.
Saddle post S number 4. 8. Someone rent the seat, please.
Okay, I'm his assistant. Is this one, sir?
Yes, please.
Okay. Ang lambot din niya, oh. Kumbaga, hindi kayo masasaktan, hindi masasaktan ng ating, alam niyo na. Si malambot.
Shaping up now.
So there's another tool that they send.
Allen keys.
The spinner and this one, how you call?
Allen key.
Allen?
Yeah.
Allen?
Allen key. Not Allen, man. Allen key.
Allen? Allen key. Okay, so you don't need to search and find tools, what tools.
Basically, it's quite simple, yeah.
What you're gonna use, because they also send it with the bike.
Yeah, you can get
only two tools that you need.
I think.
Jaran jaran! And we are done! Tapos na tayo. Thank you, mister. Thank you, mahal. So it took him or it took us 50 minutes. To finish the setup, so it's not that hard. To be honest, it's not hard. It's really easy. You just have to follow the user manual. Mahal, it's hard. Antas naman. See, it's really hard, man. I can't do this. I think you need to adjust it, Mahal ko. You put it on the top. It's really high, I can't.
There you go.
So you need to put it down. So that's the good thing about it, because if you feel it's too high, pwede mo siyang i-adjust dyan. Adjustable na 7 yung adjustment niya.
Do the sitting one.
So ito, this knob.
Clockwise.
Clockwise.
If you do clockwise, then it's gonna, the pedal gonna come harder, yeah?
Ayan. See?
So yeah.
Ayan. Medyo umano na siya.
Yeah.
So you need a force.
It's like a climbing. Hill climbing.
Yeah. So what's the good thing about this? It is not, you don't need electricity to use this one, kasi wala, non-electric siya. At the same time, you just need like battery para mag ano to. Kahit wala to, even if without this, still the bike, the cycle is still working.
Yeah.
That's really nice. Ooh. So Meryl scan. So timers, may timer siya. Ito SPD. I don't know what SPD means. DST, calorie count, that's my pulse.
Yeah. I would say this is nice. This is where you go. Cycle to Manila.
Say para, you stop. When I say para, stop.
And then you always speed up on certain this, and then you go back. And you see, if you think it's too light, then you can just keep adjusting this one clockwise. That's gonna take you to the next level. And here you can see on the screen how many calories we burn. Speed, time, you can set your time, your pulse.
Ayan, may space pa talaga, oh. Pwede ka umupo dito. So, ayan, Kamsad, bago ako magpaalam tayo, ay mag-shout out muna. Kasi na-miss ko yan. Ayan, shout out nga pala sa, ang pangalan niya dito ay Pinoy Life. Sabi niya, hi, Ate Ann. Bakit daw yung mga bagong videos ko, di daw nalabas sa kanyang notification. So, I think, sis or ma'am, hindi ko alam yung pangalan nyo kasi Pinoy Life po yung pangalan mo dito. I think baka hindi naka-on yung notification bell mo. So, kung naka-on yung notification bell mo, for sure, matatanggap mo kaagad, manonotify ka kaagad pag may bago po akong video. Ayan. ano pa? Sa pa-shoutout din kay Ma'am Norilyn Novabos. Ma'am Norilyn Novabos from kumpleto yung kanyang address. Ma'am Norilyn Novabos from Porok, Masilacon, Uno, Lugait, Misamis Oriental. Ayan, complete address talaga yung binigay ni Ma'am. Hello, Ma'am Norilyn. Kumusta po kayo dyan? And, pa-shoutout din kay Ma'am Caroline Garcia. Sabi niya, try mo mag-no rice diet. Ay, nako. Ang hirap po talaga ng no rice, sa totoo lang. Kahit once a day lang ako nag-rice, ang hirap talaga pag completely no rice. Kasi, di ba, we are powered by rice, tapos biglang mag-no rice ka talaga. Ang hirap po. And at the same time kasi, nagbe-breast feed pa ako kabsat, kaya hindi ko talaga pwedeng alisin muna yung kanin. Hindi ko pa kaya. At tigur-gura, manginig ako pag walang kanin. Sino papa-shoutout din kay Ma'am Edith Reyes? So, sabi niya, swerte mo kay Schubert, maaasahan sa kalendian natin. True! At ang asawa ko, si Schubert Kabsat, nako, napaka-cool niya. Never ever akong pinagbawalan kahit anong gusto kong isuot. Okay lang sa kanya. Ayan. At saka kahit ano, halimbawa mag-disco-disco na ganyan noon, naalala ko, hindi, never, never yan na hinigpitan ako sa mga kalandiang ganyan o sa mga kabarkadahan. Ayan mo, who else? Pa-shoutout din sa kay Ma'am Virginia Halawig. Sabi niya, kasi kinulayan ko yung kilay ko. Nung nagkulay ako ng buhok, kinulayan ko din yung kilay ko. Sabi niya, wag ko na daw ulitin kasi nakakalabo ng mata. Ayan, o sige ka. O sige po, Ma'am Virginia. Salamat po. Ayan, meron ding nagbablog. Isang Ilocana din siya. Ang pangalan ng vlog po niya is Ilocana in India Vlogs. Ayan, I think ang asawa din po niya ay isang Indian. At isa rin po siyang Ilocana. And nakalocate po sila sa India. Ayan, hello sis! Hi Kabsat! So, ayan lang. Maraming salamat sa inyo Kabsat. Ayan, kapag may katanungan kayo, if you have any questions about this indoor cycle, mag-comment lang kayo below and babalikan ko kayo. And kung gusto niyo talaga magkaroon nito, just simply, kung gusto niyo bumili, walang sapilitan, kung gusto niyo pong bumili, just simply search home fitness co. So yun po yung pangalan ng company, Home Fitness Co. Fitness Co. And so maraming salamat sa inyo Kabsat. Happy weekend at mag-iingat po kayo palagi kasi ang sitwasyon natin diyan sa Pilipinas ay palala ng palala, I think. Palala ng palala yung, hindi naman palala ng palala, pero tumataas yung mga cases na doon kayo, mag-iingat po kayo palagi. Kasi I've been there, we've been there, and we're still facing the same situation. And kumbaga medyo kami, medyo sanay-sanay na. Ayan, dyan sa Pilipinas, medyo, alam nyo yun, may iba yung sitwasyon dyan. Kaya mag-iingat palagi Kabsat, kasi pag tinamaan ng virus, iba. As in iba, kasi tinamaan po ako at ang buong pamilya ko. Kaya kayo po ay mag-iingat palagi. And yes, so maraming salamat sa panonood Kabsat. I'll see you on my next vlog. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe now para magkita po tayo ulit next time. Salamat! Bye-bye! Ingat po!